know he's always been faithful, and my life is made a way where it was impossible. He is the God of the miracle, miracle.
The chemo wasn't really stopping the cancer. It was just slowing it down, but it wasn't shrinking the tumors. They were still there. When I came back, it was clear. And the reason that's amazing, the healing didn't happen when I felt it.
I throw my hands up, this is my life.